will make the collecting that more interesting, that you also have an investing part, and that's something we really like here at Collecting Emotion. Hey YouTuber, welcome at Collecting Emotion. I'm Joris and today I'm back with a new video. Today we're not going to talk about the collecting part of sport cards, but more of the investing part. As you guys know, I'm a very big collector of sports cards, and I'm not only collecting the traditional standard stickers here in Europe, but I'm also collecting trading cards, and of course, as you guys know, I do also collect cycling. In cycling, we have different sort of hobby. Here we have autograph cards. Each team creates some trading cards, but that's a complete other topic. These three are the hottest riders in the game, but that's something for another video. So what we are here for today? Well, since a few months, we see as collectors that the American investor community is also starting to take interest in soccer cards, and more particular also soccer stickers. So that's something really new here. We were only collecting the stickers, but now we also see some big upticks for the value of cards. For example, this Cristiano Ronaldo, I remember to take up $3 for $5. So we speak, of course, in the years 2014-15, during the period that we were collecting those sets. And now you can barely buy this card for under €100. Same is for Kylian Mbappe. He has different rookie stickers. The biggest one, of course, is the rookie sticker that you can find in the Champions League 2017-18 sticker set. It's of course hard to find, but if you have them, you have a $100 bill or a €100 bill. So that's something nice to look forward to if you open these stickers in the future. As you can see, I have quite a lot of stickers of Kylian Mbappe laying around. For that, I'm a little bit skeptic if these prices will keep up, but let's hope they do. It will make the collecting that more interesting, that you also have an investing part, and that's something we really like here at Collecting Emotion. So are we here to talk about investing? Not really. I can do that in the future. I collect for more than 25 years, so I know a few things about the hobby, but today I'm here to try to find some nice pulls. I'm going to open some packs of the Premier League Football 2020. So yeah, of course guys, this set is almost a year old. We are looking forward to the new set already, but we are going to open this packs to hope and find some of the hot rookie stickers, as we call them today. We are going to look for Martinelli and of course for Greenwood. Let's hope that we can pull one of these. If we pull Greenwood or Martinelli, those packs will be paid for. So guys, without further ado, here we go. We start with Jan Valeri. We have Harry Kane, nice card, always a nice sticker. The next one is Obafemi. We have the Manchester United logo, and we have Etienne Capoue. Pack number two, so 14 more chances to find what we are looking for. So that's Greenwood and Martinelli. We have DeAndre Yedlin. We have Jerry Schlupp. We have the Claret team cards. We have Darlo Lundulu. Next pack. I have to say, it's quite a while that I opened this packs, but it is a really, really cool set. One of the nicest sets of the past season. So we have Tom Tribble. We have Lowton. We have Holding of Arsenal. And we have Nelson Rice also of Arsenal. So that's not the Martinelli that we are looking for. So we are looking for, of course, Manchester United player in Greenwood, and Martinelli is the Arsenal player. So we find here Charlie Daniels. We have an awesome Jorginho card. We have the West Ham emblem. Then we go forward with Dubravka. And we have Kevin De Bruyne Elite sticker, one of the nicest stickers in this set, to be honest. I'm from Belgium, so I'm probably a little bit biased, but he is probably one of the best players in the Premier League. So the next one is Laporte. Then we have the Stadion of Wolverhampton. We have one sticker of Klein, a Brighton team card, and the last sticker is Felipe Anderson. So our chances to pull those two cards are getting smaller and smaller, so let's hope that we pull one of them. If not, of course, we have the chance to pull them, of course. So we have Luke Shaw from Manchester United, we have McGinn, Gundogan, and we have Leander Den Donker. So that's also a nice card, or nice sticker. Yes, I keep saying cards, but I mean of course stickers. The next one is Dele Alli. We have Cherubini, Eric Dier, Tim Klose, and the last one is Pedro Neto. Let's see which one we have here. So that's Newcastle United card. We have an Aston Villa card, Jack O'Connell and Chris Basham, Harry Winks, and we have the Tottenham Hotspur emblem. So not one of the stickers that we are looking for. The next one we have Tottenham Hotspur, Basham, Declan Rice, Maurice Leitner, and the Manchester City logo. So we have a lot of logos, a lot of insert cards, but we not really pull the normal standard stickers. Here we have one of them, that's Fabinho. We have then a kit, a stadium, and again an extra sticker of Aston Villa. And the last sticker we have here is James McCartney. So we're heading to the close, so let's hope we are getting a look in the last packs. So we have Kolasinac, again that sort of extra card, so with the sticker insert, Jahan Bash, another insert card, and we have Mohamed Salah from Liverpool. It seems that we will not be lucky. Of course, we can't complain. We had some nice pulls, and of course we have some packs left, so you'll never know. It's only over when the fat lady sings. So we have Willy Bowley, Vallejo, we have here Murray, then the next one is Hollebas and Doucouré. Three more packs to go. We have a Manchester United player, but it's Bailey, not Greenwood. But who are we looking for? We have Chilwell. The next one is Cancelo, Callum Robinson, and we have again one of those nice insert stickers. Two more packs to go, guys. So we are heading to the end. For Hongmin, that's a good one. Again, extra sticker. We have Onel Hernandez, and we have Pereira. And last pack, we end with Vitamini Vojvic, McLean. We have Joe Hart, Kyle Walker-Peters, and the last one is Nicolas Pepe. So guys, that was it for today's video. Unfortunately, we couldn't find a Greenwood or a Martinelli rookie sticker, but maybe we can do it in one of the later videos. I also have some of these older Champions League stickers where we can find the Kylian Mbappe rookie sticker. That's something I can open in one of my later videos, to search for the Kylian Mbappe one. For now, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have asks, put them in the comments below. Like and subscribe this video, and I see you next time. Bye bye.